Police Adventure here, and welcome back to another episode of Hero Fighter X. Alright, you ready? We got this battle mode over here. I said I was gonna show you how to get past this bullshit one, of course. Okay, it was this one also with red and green army get allied at the 8th minute of the game, which is double bullshit. Okay, I have an easy way to do this and harder way to do this. The easy way, it's with Livermore. Basically, with Livermore you need to have a specific card to win this battle, because you can't just play with Livermore, who his maximum level capacity is level 80 and you cannot level up longer, of course, only if you remove his level capacity. But how can you win easy like this? If you have this boost, the energetic boost, use it on this guy, start spinning around. You will never run out of mana. You can spin into the gold mines, into the camps. The enemies will not hurt you. You can keep spinning for an eternity without even getting hurt. But there's also a chance of getting hurt, so watch out. But it's less chance that the enemies can hurt you. Okay, so if you use this boost on this, on Livermore, you'll 100% win this. But you just have to keep an eye out for the green team, because you have to get to go first for the red team, capture their gold mines and camps fast. I can't show you how I did eventually, but if you have any idea of what I'm talking about, then use this boost on this guy, mess up all the enemies, capture all of their stuff, destroy their castle. But you really have to go for the red team first, because if you go for the green team, the green team is the most overpowered, so you won't have a chance against it. Even though you can spin around, it's still hard. So I suggest you go for the red team first. You will need at least half of your teammates to follow you, if not all of your teammates. Let's say if you are close to defeat the red team's castle, then you will need all your teammates. Okay. Also, a good thing is that when you reach their castle, you can just spin into their castle and keep damaging their castle, and they won't even be able to hurt you, because when they get close to you, they get damaged by you spinning around. I'm explaining this so weird, sorry. Okay. But here's the hard way to do this with Lucas. I mean, it is the hard way, but at the same time, it is the easy way. Don't know if that makes any sense. You basically have to level up Lucas a lot, because he doesn't have any level capacity. You can level him up how much you want. He's gonna become tougher than the enemies. He's now level 83, the enemies are level 80. You'll be able to mess them up in a couple of shots. So you don't have to be worried. But also watch out for the green team. Now that you are level 83, you should be able to defeat enemies more easy. Just be fast, because else the green team will mess up everything. Even though you're that tough, it's still a bit hard. Okay, we should stop talking and get to business. Okay, get to business. Yeah, I think this has become my business. The fuck? Okay. We're doing this with no boost, because when Lucas is powerful than the enemies, you can do this with no boost easily. So as I said, with Livermore you can use the charger boost. The energetic. And you'll win very easy. Okay. If you don't have the energetic, then just level up Lucas at least 2 times or 3 times in order to be tougher than enemies, and then do some stuff and win. Yeah. If I had another energetic boost, I would probably show you how to win with Livermore, but in this case it's not too hard. If you're playing this game, you I think you get used to this game, and you should know how this game works. Okay, let's capture this. Now, as always, we actually want to capture their camp this time. So go on, attack this camp. It's not a problem, actually. Okay, hold on a second, I need to get a horse too. Okay, see, I'm getting much more damage on the enemies. Even though I just hurt him once, so he doesn't receive that much damage. What you wanna do is go for the red team. Hopefully some of my teammates will follow me. That was the wrong attack, Lucas. Also, you need to defeat some of the enemies. Oh, I uppercut him so bad. You wanna capture this and do things fast, of course. Just run into the gold mine. Enemies, I'm not afraid of you. If you wanna get messed up, I'm gonna mess you up so easy. I'm a higher level than you are. Why would you mess with me, noob? You are a noob. Look, all of them get messed up. You know what, why not? I'll take your offer, because I want this dinosaur. Some of my teammates again must be here. We're also gonna go for the green team, if it's closer to attack our castle, I see. Mess up all their lives, I mean. Why? The enemy ambush. They have to get over here still. You know, I mean, I can't just get to their castle without even getting too much damage. Just need all my teammates over here. Damn it. They can hardly get damage on me, even though they hurt me several times. They still kill me. There's no big deal. Just attack the green team a little. All of them are coming in here, that's not good. They're still getting a lot of damage on my castle. Actually, I need all of my teammates over here now. Damn it! No, I did this with Lucas, so it's possible, believe me. But the green team, I told you have to pay attention to the green team. Fucking hell, I still failed. We're retrying this, don't worry. Fucking green team, I cannot believe. I have to jump over this shit. Doesn't matter, some of you follow me. This may take a couple of attempts. I'm so fucking annoyed. Thank you. This is probably my final attempt, cause I don't know. It's just not possible anymore. I did get passed with Lucas, but right now it's insane. I don't even know how I got passed.
Thank you.
Yes! Oh! I'm so sick. Finally! I told you this is gonna take quite a lot of attempts, but I did it. Wow! Yo, these enemies are insane! I'm level 83 and they still managed to get a powerful punch on us. Shit, man. They did this battle mode so bullshit. No, this is probably the bullshittest battle mode I ever played while recording. This battle mode over here is the bullshittest. So I got attacked 25,581. Livermore got 20,000. 102, Hitter got 9,738, Sinan 5,211, okay. Well, pretty much me and Livermore did pretty much everything. Okay, so I killed 230 soldiers and 49 heroes. Yo, I'm so insane. Finally, I'm so done with this battle mode. I was gonna give up, like legit, I was gonna give up. If I wouldn't manage to win, I would give up. But I did it. Yo, and I thought, there's no way I'm gonna win this again. It seemed like there was no way. Yo, this is like I was fighting in real life, what the fuck? That was fucking terrifying, oh my god. This is not even a horror game and it's terrifying. Those battle modes are... Leave me with no words. Like, legit. I'm done, guys. As you can see, we're almost done with this insane act. Okay. At the next episode, tomorrow or today, I'll try to do duel, and what am I talking, okay, we'll do duel on the next episode, so stay tuned, guys. This was fucking insane, sorry for not talking too much. I just wanted to focus, cause this was by far the most bullshit battle mode ever. I couldn't talk on this one, like legit, I couldn't. As much as I try, I couldn't talk. Don't forget to like this video, guys, and see you later.